the planet's hippest place. Ready for the Uber tour? This is where hip gets manufactured for export to the rest of us mortals. But what really strikes me is how beautifully diverse it is. And that, yes, suits are still in. Let's start in Hoxton. I can't help but think that somewhere in one of these lofts, there is a guy in vintage black leather shorts petting a monkey while doing the Sprockets dance. Big lofts, big galleries, and the most pleasant little square where locals have a smoke on the grass and are still reading paper books. But let's keep walking around. Of course, lots of facial hair. My favorite combination so far, beehive hair and no shoes. Let's go east a bit, where the place is more like a real neighborhood. Expensive vintage, true locals, and the perfect roundabout. Walk a bit south towards Red Church, and things get upscale while the fashion show really heats up. Chop chop, everyone going somewhere. Or maybe we have time for a bit of organic tea and some people watching.
Can you feel the hipness and the cool just oozing out of the walls? Well, you can't avoid it, so you might as well join it.
And that's Shoreditch.
Psst, hey, don't leave yet. Don't forget to subscribe.